As a project admin, you can create and edit work breakdown structures to organize your project into logical components. Click the Profile menu, Project Admin, Work Breakdown Structures. Setting up a work breakdown structure allows the project team to add these details when adding activities to the project plan. To add a work breakdown structure, first create the top level in the hierarchy. Then add child elements as shown here. To add a new top level component, click Add New Top Level Breakdown. Then click Add to add the child level. When done, click Save. As shown in this example, for this activity, you can add the corresponding group responsible for its execution.